For the most tender pork shoulder, you're going to start with a 5-pound bone-in piece. You're going to mix some spices with some Dijon mustard, slather all over the meat, cook for 6 hours at 285 degrees Fahrenheit, and you're going to get the most tender pork shoulder ever.